and I'll be fine. For years and years I've tried, and we survived through the hardest of times. Stay on my toes, cause it's always a climb. I rep my city to the death, everyone else left. Few of my friends blowing up, and they know I'm next. Know where I'm from, I could never be the one to forget. I see you muttering something, mumbling under your breath. They treat you different when they want something. Same ones ignore you when you got nothing. I could never stop buzzing, I can't find the off button. I got more than ever, but it feels like I lost something. Got a lot of thoughts rushing through my brain. Who's to blame? It's all changing, but my crew the same. And we made it through the rain. Now I feel like summertime. Knew it'd be greener on the other side. Shook it up a couple times. Them other guys just flutter by like butterflies. I make an impact. Too late, sit back and face the whiplash. I made a wish that my life would change, but now I miss that. Simple living, my mind confined to a little prison. Now I know too much. Sit and listen to criticism. Write songs and drink till I got triple vision. I'm taking care of myself, though I promise. Becoming more aware of myself in the process. Confident how I carry myself, but I'm cautious. Can't prepare for the losses. I think too much and that's my biggest downfall. I got some people I can really count on, and that's a blessing. Life can change in half a second, but I got friends from adolescence who pick me up when I'm headed in a bad direction. And my girl give me space when I need it. She the greatest, I mean it. Now I just pray I can keep it. All my past relationships were like a cabin made of sticks, but we've been building something solid like a castle made of bricks. And I'll be fine. For years and years I've tried, and we survived through the hardest of times. Stay on my toes, cause it's always a climb.
Look, I really like who I am becoming. Ladder to the sky, am I climbing or running? I haven't looked back in a while, I've just been ascending. Got tired of the pretending, all the jobbing and shucking. This fucking industry will drive you crazy. Isolated myself, so I've been inspired lately. Truly concentrating. You let them in your house and be accommodating. Then they put their feet up on your couch and the conversation. I stop showing love if it ain't reciprocated. Lost the connection and the picture got pixelated. Damn, I can't let it burden me. I move off of purity with those that encourage me. Daily, all these years chasing it, it's been dangerous. Now the craft pay me like a patriot, I savor it. Drinking water, I've been working on my fitness and dealing with my issues with commitment. Let my queen be my witness. I'm thankful that she listens, we share our visions. She pulled me out the trenches, for instance. Women used to tell me that they love me and it backfired. Made me more distant, wasn't ready to risk it. If me at 15 could meet me, he'd be amazed. I manifested everything, they thought it was a phase. A decade in Atlanta, made a name and was brave. And left my city a map with all the ways to get paid. Self-doubt is tough. Couple homies lost faith and stopped dialing. Guess they thought that I was down and I was out of luck. Ironically, I was busy counting up. Oh, you never seen a goat climb a mountain, huh?
And I'll be fine. For years and years I've tried.